Can't I move now, Madam Blossom? Me bum's getting sore.
I told you, Squire Bubbles, you can move all you want. I'm not painting you. I'm painting the chair. And done. Amazing!
Well, I say, that is the most beautiful painting of a chair I have ever seen.
If I were to grade this painting, I would certainly give it a grade of the highest caliber. An A, perhaps.
I want to put it in my fancy mansion.
I want to put it in my super fancy castle.
I say, what do we get for the chair painting? Let's start the bidding at 2 pence.
I should have become a painter. Instead, I followed the family business of pitchforks, torches, and bubblegum spittoons.
Tis a hit your painting is.
Thank you, Bubbles. Being an artist truly is a wonderful thing.
Well, I don't like that chair. It's far too provocative.
I agree. Someone should paint a sweater on that chair.
A sweater? It's just a chair!
Well, a chair like that has no place in civilized society.
I plan on never sitting on another chair again.
Let's form an angry mob and destroy that chair!